lot of people can't keep up with what words are acceptable these days and what words aren't. It's like my dad, for example. He's not as cosmopolitan or as educated as me, and it can be embarrassing. You know, he doesn't understand all the new trendy words. Like, he'll say puffs instead of gays, birds instead of women, darkies instead of coloureds.